Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Minsk and Friends in the Eastern Bloc Party, enjoying S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Shadow of Chernobyl. We actually had some major plot development last time as we found the hideout of Strelok's gang, the guy we're trying to kill. And we learned about a guy called Ghost, who we're trying to track down. Let's see now. No, that's not the button I was looking for. Let's start with that one. Yes. Find out what happened to Ghost. That's as good as an opening as any, because he seems to be the last person to be in contact with Strelok before we, the Marked One, entered the image. Also, we need to... the quest actually involves us having to leave the underground. Part of completing the quest. And then we need to We need to find the military documents. Yeah. And indeed, it's kind of a weird thing about the game. I mean... if I did not have any prompt, I would totally go back the way I came to leave. That's the kind of guy I am. But the quest actually wants us to leave through the other way in this tunnel. So that's the way we're going to be going. Well, let's check really quickly if I have any interesting new things in the encyclopedia we should worry about. Nope, nothing new here. Nothing to comment then. So we'll carry on. Probably hear some angry Russian yelling there. That's because there's still a couple of still a couple of military guys somewhere around here. We can check the contacts right now. Yep. What did I say? Russian? I'm sorry. We're of course in Ukraine, so this is the Ukrainian military we're messing with. This is a really bad. You could really catch me a pincer move here if they're. Right nearby. I think they're alerted because they found the bodies I left. Oop, I just made some noise. Fortunately, we have this new gun we got from Strelok's hideout. I do not like how dark this room is. Although I do like how dark this game is. And I like that you don't have to worry about power for your light in this game like in Metro. There's a bunch of military guys. You know what? You guys have fun over there. If you guys want to inspect the situation over there, be my guest, you guys. I'm going to be out of here like... oh man, I'm so bad at coming up with these similes. Like a... I don't know. Fart in the wind. There we go. That'll have to do for now. Alright, we're home free. Nothing can stop us now, I think. Except this... oh. Except the guys in here. Wow. You are like the worst guard, aren't you? Although, did you see how fast our gun shoots? Because we got the new fast assault rifle from our friend Strelok, his little hideout. We stole that from him. Oh, yeah, of course, we can just shoot through the grill. Why not? This is a really bad shootout. I'm almost dead. There we go. Oh, there's a guy beneath me. Yeah, I guess I shouldn't have left those guys behind me after all. That's just inviting them to come after me, I guess. Fine, we'll have to finish them all off then. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna wait for a while, because that's only a green teardrop now, or blood drop. There we go, it does wear off the green ones eventually, so you don't have to worry about a green one necessarily if you are strapped for bandages. We're not exactly strapped, but... actually, I'm doing really good on food, too. I should stop picking up food. It's only the AK ammo at this point that I really want to pick up, if we're honest. I think I dropped a corpse somewhere here. Oh well, because as you can see, we are getting really close to our weight limit here. I could probably get rid of the... But you know what? We're going to go to a shop really soon, so I'm going to sell the MP5 off there, actually. That's going to probably be the best way to do this. Sell us some of our artifacts as well. We'll make good money with that. But, I don't think I'm going to ever be juggling different bullets for the Makarov, so I could probably just drop those bullets. That'll get a few blips off our weight. So here is this guy who I put 100 bullets into, and he just was hilariously oblivious. Like, didn't I brag about the AI in a previous episode? I said it was good in this game. Never mind, I guess. Ah, well, I guess we're not leaving this way then. We're just gonna have to find some other way. Oh, what is the... Okay, that's fine. Oh, new contacts. One more military guy somewhere. Oh man, it's really hard to tell if there are people beneath me. So I'm going to assume he's in oh. I saw a blip there. There he is. You know what? You can be the lone survivor. You can tell this about this. It was the marked one who took you out. Oh, there's a stash here, but I don't know where it is in here. Judging from that noise, this room is very radioactive. So let's put this on for now. I'm gonna assume it's gonna get even more radioactive if I hunt for this stash. Oh, it's a backpack hidden there, I think. Yeah, there is a stash here. Ooh, flash. Increases your endurance by a ton, but reduces your electric shock resistance. That's a really good find. Is that guy still after me? You wanna do this, buddy? We're on even ground now. You should have just stayed back there, dude. Would have been better for you. But now this happened. Yeah. Okay, let's see now. We got the stone blood, which really increases your health at the cost of a lot of your stats. You got sparkler. So this is just sparkler, but even better. Actually, you could totally be worth it to stack these, because electric shock, I'm really not worried about electric shock in this game. I mean, if we run into electric shock, well, I'll take them off. Normally, you can really tell. Those are anomalies that are easy to tell in this game, so I'm not going to worry myself about those. How am I doing? 9, 10, these, 17, those. We're doing great, I think. Only 3 anti-radiation drugs, but we got plenty of booze. So we're home free! Now we just gotta go this way, and we are good. Heh, well, that wasn't so scary down here in the underground now, was it? I mean, except for that one guy, but... That wasn't such a big deal, was it? What do we have here? What?! Ow. Oi! Okay. Ah, my mind. God damn it. And he got me. Dude, that guy's creepy when you first come here. Oops. I should have loaded my last save and not gone to the main. Whoopsies, whoopsies. So yeah, unfortunately, for the sake of showing how creepy it is that this guy shows up behind you, I got myself killed. I don't really think there's really any good way to catch this guy in the corridor if he manages to catch you from behind like he did me just now. You just kind of have to know that he walks in there and then shoot him yourself as he comes after, before he can start doing his mental assault. Sorry for the little skip there, my FPS was dying. Apparently that guy, the mutant attacked my mind so strongly it even damaged my computer. Yeah. So if we just walk like this down the corridor, you're gonna see the guy come through the door. Oh, my mind! Get out of it! A Oh, this is bad. That's right, melee me. Ow. Ooh, what the heck are you, dude? You are a creepy son of a gun. Do we have anything in the encyclopedia on him yet? Nope, nothing on him. Nothing on that dude we fought previously in these tunnels, the guy who turned invisible. Just creepy mutants for now, but damn, that guy ranks pretty high on the creepiness, this mind-blow-up guy. Alright. So now we're home clear. For reals now, just as soon as I get my bearings. Oh god. It really did a number on my mind there, scrambled in real good. Oh, ammo. Cool. So now... Well, actually, I guess I'll check down here before I go up real quick. Just in around here. Oh, actually, I think the game wants us to go up there. Is there anything on this ladder? Let's just see real quickly. Okay, so not only did my FPS die there for a second, but I had to stand there listening to this absolutely haunting music. Music, I say in quotation marks. This ambient horror while I was waiting for the freaking lag to end. Yeah, that wasn't great. We're not going up there either, so we are going up from here. Even though the symbol on the map is over there, but that's fine. So, yeah, forget about the bandit leader. We're going after the military documents now. Oh, right. I'm going to have to actually cut the episode anyway because we were transitioning from an area. So I'll see you on the other side, guys. Bow, bow. Well, here we are, guys, back on the surface, and it is freaking nighttime. Not only is it nighttime, but check it out where we're on the map. So, using the tunnels actually took us inside the military compound where the documents are. So that's why you totally want to use those, tunnels to get in here. Now, we're neck deep in the military area. There's two guys walking right this way. Stealth in this game is kind of bad. I would have almost preferred that we came here at nighttime. Daytime, so I could see what I'm doing. But I guess we'll give the stealth a go for a bit. But, you know, it's very easy to get busted in this game. And once we're busted, you know, I should probably save the game like that. Once we're busted, so we're going to make a running riot through here. Pray for luck. Try to bust through. There's a couple of guys. Don't remember if there was a back door into this research institute, so we're just gonna run through the light. Not run, we're gonna sneak for now. As you can tell, there are 14... Well, I think there were 14 at most, but now there's 10 contacts, so... There's a ton of guys here. And they're all military. Since the game doesn't pause when you check your PDA, I'm really scared of Shit. I was really... He somehow heard me, that dude. Oh well. Hopefully that didn't alert. We're not hearing any sirens go off, so... I think only that guy got panicked by me coming behind. I was gonna stab the dude. I should have just shot him from afar in the head. Okay, well that's one less military guy. I'm kind of shocked this stealth mission's going as well as it is. Okay, so the symbol hasn't changed the marker there, so it's still above us, the document. So we'll just keep on going up. And hope security in this building is less than in the actual base. Oh. Okay. Okay, there are some guys panicked in here. I saw two. Man, you guys, really? Go. You guys aren't doing much in the way of alerting your comrades. There's definitely another guy here, though, I'm sure. I saw two figures moving. There. That's us busted. I think. Let's stay calm for a while longer, but I'm pretty sure our cover's blown now. That guy fired off his big loud gun there. I'm gonna save the game anyway because, wow, we made it this far without getting spotted. And what do we have here? This looks like the documents.
I told Barkey about you. He should talk to duty guys to let you through. I suggest you go see him fast.
God damn it. It's not so loud, Sidorovich. I'm right in the middle of their base. Don't you know? Alright, well, so yes, we are not actually going to Sidorovich, so we are not actually going to return this quest. The game does loop us back to the cordon eventually, so this doesn't seem to have a timer on it, this quest, so we might end up returning this to Sidorovich eventually. If not, no big deal, I don't really care about that. But we might actually be able to return that. Also, if there's a timer, if I'm fast enough in this game, I might actually get back to the cordon before the timer runs out. Because it doesn't take a long time to get back to... In terms of the game's plot, it doesn't take very long to get back to the cordon. After that, though, we're really not going to be coming back there, so there's really not much point in us taking any quests that'll need us to leg it all the way back to Sidorovich to return them. It's not worth the effort. I'm not gonna lie, I'm shocked how well this sneaking mission went. We don't have a general alarm going off. They're only, like, generally aware of us. We made it. There we go. I'm already practically out the front door before the alarm went off. Which means we can go hot now. Oh, that's the alarm off then. I guess they were like, false alarm. No, I'm super sure they're onto it. I'm also gonna hear a helicopter somewhere, which is kind of bad. Grab those. Okay. And we're just gonna run out the front door. Adios, muchachos. Remember the name well, Marked One. Where am I running? I'm supposed to go that way. Oh god. Actually, let's just book it at this point. Oh, there's a checkpoint over there. Good luck, buddies. Well, that went a bit farther than I intended it to go, that grenade. Oh, I really should stick off the road, shouldn't I? The military's got this whole area. It's one down. You kind of want to loot the bodies you killed just to get ammo to replace the one you lost. Especially with this fast gun, Maybe I shouldn't have taken this fast gun, but it fires a bit too fast for... Oh, there was a guy right there. Dang it, I should have reloaded my save. Or I should have saved... And now there's just alarm going on here? That's a bit oshkosh. Okay, I'm not a fan of... Have I mentioned this game's a bit broken? So now the alarm is on back when it wasn't on because... The game's a bit silly like that. Yeah, see, that super cool stealth we did, and now we have to do this. I mean, I guess this is what I deserve for saves coming, I guess, but boy, if it doesn't annoy me that after that really good stealth I did, we're now stuck in this situation. Oh my god. Really? Man, how the hell did I pull this off so well the first time round? I ask. Let's pop one bandage to raise our health a bit. Well, I guess it's a good thing I didn't save in the middle of the gunfight. I see you, both of yous. It's two of them down. Oh shit. Oh crap, 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 they're behind me. Just use that to clear the way a bit. Oh boy. Get behind D. Is this a working hind D? Now we, even if it is, we can't steal it because why would the Mark 1 know how to pilot a helicopter? This isn't GTA, you know. Okay, no more heroics. We're just gonna hoof it in the... Okay, so there's some downsides to running in the wilderness as well. Namely, this area is pocked with anomalies. Okay, I think I clipped him. I'm just gonna grab this. Doesn't seem like there's anomalies here. I'll buy some ammo with the money I make off of that artifact. That wasn't much of a toss now, was it? It's him down. Crap, now where? Okay, I'm gonna run now. Okay, bye. It was really nice meeting you guys. It was a joy. We gotta do it sometime again. But, toodles! And now I think it's safe to save. Oh boy. Ah, I'm so sad that I've screwed up my initial... I've never done the attack that well on the Institute before. That I got through the document without the alarm going off. Like, that was kind of mind-blowing that it went as well as it did. Yeah, just two guys shooting each other in the dead of night. You know how it goes. Have to put him down. Sorry, guys. There it is. That was a wolf call, but there are no wolves in this game, so it's all fine. Might be the blind dogs. And we're done with Agroprom. All right. First major act of the game, so to speak, is done. Now we just need to get to the bar with the documents given to the barkeep. But it's going to need another transition through an area, so I'll see you on the other side. Bow, bow. Alright, here we are back in the garbage. And there are some new people here. Bandit, of course. I was going to use the binoculars, but a fresh batch of bandits have shown up to guard this checkpoint, I guess. There we go. I think that others are not alerted yet, maybe? There's never run out of bandits around here. Ooh, a second sparkler. You know what? I will put that, just because... my endurance just keeps going on up. It's kind of nuts. I think that's probably the best set of artifacts, is the ones that increase your endurance. Maybe not, I don't know. Those guys turned on their lights, so I think they are alerted to my monkey business. If I sweep wide from the right, they might not come after me. They're kind of walking right this way. Because I've seen enough action today, you know? Oh, there's an attack going on here. That's right, we have a new quest going on over here, which is to protect this camp from the bandits, I think? Hey guys, what's going on around here? Doing good, I see. Great. You guys just never quit, do you? Right. No, I don't want any of those. Oh, totally want to heal myself, though. Alright, then two contacts left on the map. It's those two guys there, so we saved them. Freaking these two heroes. They never quit, do they? Oh, and there's a new neutral stalker in this area. Wow, this place is kind of turning out for the better, isn't it? Wow, there's lots of stalkers here. Wow, it really feels like we did a good thing by clearing the bandits in this place. It's being populated by decent people now. Even though poor Sergi died in our, adventures. Hey guys, how's it going? You guys stay safe now. What are you doing? Yeah, you guys stick around here and keep at it, okay? I got all faith in you. You guys seem like you can handle yourself. Actually, let me see if they have anything worth trading. Oh, hey! It's Dimitro Attorney. Objection! Yeah, that's about it. Some feed off the garbage, collecting little junk. Others penetrate deeper into the zone. Naturally, you can find much better stuff deeper, but not everyone wants to go. It's no place for rookies, and if you don't have lots of ammo, don't even think about going there. It's suicide. I don't want to get any of this health. Oh, what's going on here? Oh! Some more bandits. Oh, a bandit got in here. Now, how did he do that? Sneaky git. Man. See, we didn't need to trade for that guy's medkit. We just took it off this corpse here. You guys all okay up here? We're doing good? Yeah, we're all fine up here. Cool. You keep at it, guys. It seems like the bandits are a bit agitated today. I don't get it. What could have happened around here which would have agitated a bunch of people? I don't know. Oh, look at that. Wow, I've got over 500 bullets for this at this point. Yeah, I can definitely sell off the MP5 at this point. I don't think we're gonna run out of ammo anymore. I mean, okay, well, there are some segments coming up with nothing but mutants to fight. And mutants don't really return you much in the way of ammo, but I think we're still good for now. Alright. Speaking of Sergi, I believe I said that, you know, you don't have to worry about the main quest, about NPCs dying and you loot their PDA off them. There is what I believe is one single NPC in this game who can die and you can lose a plot thread by letting him die. That's a bit later in the game, and it is to solve the to get the best ending in the game. So, which is kind of mean that the best ending of the game is dependent on this one guy surviving. But I'm gonna do my damnedest to get the best ending. So we'll see what happens. Otherwise, I believe you cannot lose the trail on the main quest. Not to mention, if you know where to go, you can just go there. Without worrying about the... Oh, I've still got this thing on. That's why I'm getting so hurt. Because I got the anti-radiation anomaly on. Whoops. I need to take that off once I'm done looting this pile here in the... Here in the, this stash right here. Oh, great. Great stash. I really like that one. Okay, and our radiation levels are down. There we go. Everything's good. Everything's good. Let's actually save the game at this point and check the map. Is there anything else interesting? Oops, didn't mean to zoom out quite that much. No stashes in any near place nearby worth checking out. But up north, here is the bar, where the barkeep is, where we need to go next to. Oh, is this reward? Oh, we can return this reward to the barkeep. That's nice. Oh, you know what? Because even this quest doesn't have any timer on it. I wonder if they removed some of the timers in this game with the mod I keep running, Complete 2009. I wonder if they removed it because they're pretty obnoxious, those timers. Although they're pretty lenient, though, if you ask me. So, anyway, we'll just carry on and see how that goes. See what we get for in terms of rewards. By the way, what's our money situation? Not great. You don't really loot money off of people in this game, at least not much. You only have 4,000 rubles, which sounds like a lot, but we're not gonna get much fancy stuff with just 4,000 rubles. You're a pack of something really awful. Ow, ow, ow. Man! He put a beating on me. Oh yeah, let's take that anti... Oh, I did take off the anti-radiation. Good, 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 good. I should have used the... should have used that gun, the shotgun for the mutants. That was my big deal. But, kind of forgot.
Attention, everyone. This is duty outpost at the garbage. A horde of mutants is advancing from the Dark Valley towards the bar.
Oh.
Whoever helps us push back the scum won't regret it. Duty word.
Oh, crap. Let's go. Let's go. I think this is the checkpoint right here. Hello, duty guys. What's going on? Oh, bandit! Oh no, it's just duty. They just have black suits as well, just like the bandits. Oh, and here come the mutants! Boars! So I believe the more mutants you kill in the fight, the better his... better his attitude is. Oh, yes, yes, sir. Don't worry, don't worry. Easy, easy. We're all friends here. I'm not here to fight you guys. A boar's hoof can be used to produce a number of drugs, including an anti-radiation serum. Wait, there's not a crafting system in this game, I don't think. Oh, well, I guess I'll check them. I mean, I can always sell that off to the trader, so...